So now let's start your first class. This is the first class. Let's start from the syllabus. Now this is your detailed content here. The structural steel and section. This is the property of structural steel. Second is the designation and classification of structural steel section as per IS handbook and IS 800-2007. Remember, this is the IS 800-2007. Now third one is the tubular section. Now second chapter is the riveted connection, that is the type of rivets, permissible stress in rivet, type of rivet joints, specifications as per IS 800, failure of riveted joint, strength and effects and efficiency of riveted joint, design of riveted connection, only axial loaded column, loaded number, that is no staggered rivet. Now third one is the bolt connection. Now here, this is type of bolt, permissible stress in bolt, type of bolt joint, specification for bolted joint as per IS 800, failure of bolted joints, assumptions in the theory of bolted joints, strength and efficiency of a bolted joint, design of bolted joint for axially loaded member, no staggered bolts. Now again for welded connection, this is the type of weld and welded joint, advantage and disadvantage of welded joints, design of fillet butt weld for axially loaded member. Now tension member, analysis and design of single and double section tension member and their riveted and welded connection with gusset plate as per IS 800-2007. Introduction of lug angle and tension splice. Now, sixth one is the compression member. This is the angled strut, type of section used, effective length, radius of gyration, slenderness ratio and its limit, permissible compressive stress analysis and design of single and double angle section compression member subjected to axial load, introduction to analysis and design of axial loaded column, introduction of lacing air battening, no numerical problem on lacing air battening. So, roof stress. The form of truss, pitch of roof truss, spacing of purlin, connection between purlin and roof covering, connection between purlin and purlin rafter, no design, only concept. Now, next is the column base. So for column base, this is the type of column base, slab base, gusseted base, that is the design of slash base, concrete block, introduction to gusseted base, no numerical problem on gusseted base, introduction to beam column design of simple build up beam, symmetrically I section with the cover plate only. Now next one is the beam, that is analysis and design of single section simply supported in laterally restrained steel beam, introduction to plate girder and function of various element of plate girder. Now 10th is the fabrication and erection of steel structure like truss, column and girder. Now here important note is that IS 800 and steel table are permitted for your examination. Now here you see that mean of assessment, this is the assessment and QST, class test, midterm, interim, written test, model making, okay, and now Viva. So here the recommendation book, the design of structural steel by Dugal SK, that is the standard publication Delhi, that we have to follow it. Okay, so now this is your syllabus. Okay.